to do some more. To do some more. Comme ça. La vie c'est épatant. To do some more. To do some more. Comme ça. La vie, je la comprends. N'allez jamais trop vite, vous aurez tout le temps. Attention à la dynamite. Prenez garde au volcan, à ces jeunes énervés qui ne savent pas aller.
Tell me to break a leg, Sparky.
Afflamant gentiment. N'allez jamais trop vite. En un mot, simplement.
Today's the day that I, Rosie, get promoted. Goodbye, dishpans. Hello, ladies and gentlemen.
What's so special tonight?
So the special is a rack of lamb tonight.
Rack of lamb?
Yeah.
Beautiful. Mm-hmm. Rosie, you know we don't choose who does the reviews here, right?
Yeah.
Well, tonight, rumor has it that Mr. Charles is coming by with his latest gal, Violet.
So what?
Well, I'm just giving you the heads up, that's all.
Oh, but thank you very much, but I think I'm the chef here, so let me work in peace and I will do my best.
Okay, yeah, okay? Just make it happen.
What's the soup today?
Hey, who's the third on tonight?
Is it potato leek again?
Maybe I should just give up on him. The weird thing is, I really think that I kind of love him, you know? I mean, I know I don't really know him, but...
Hi, I'm here. What's the deal, Rosie?
Didn't you hear? She's out of the dish pit and onto the floor. Squeaky wheel gets the grease.
Why am I always the last one to find out about these things?
Flesh went hard, right down the drain, it's crap.
Oh!
Rosie, that's all right, don't bother. I don't think we're gonna be taking the big leap with you tonight, darling. I'm sorry. What are you, fishing for the trout?
Still boiling. Mm-hmm. Looking for the salad? The salad is not here. No. Don't do that. It's not the proper way. Oh, la. Qu'est-ce que c'est que ce bordel?
Is Ling going with you again?
Well, of course Ling's going. I mean,
and do you have to go? Is that... Oh, no, he's harmless. He just, he barks a lot.
He hunts.
He doesn't mean any. Charles, sweetheart.
If Violet, please be quiet. Put that back.
No! Put it in my mouth.
Settle down.
Can I please have an entree?
Violet.
Charles.
Stop it.
Tell me what to do.
Chopping piece, please.
Rosie, this fork is filthy.
Rosie, get your gear on. You're back on the floor.
I'm Rosie, and I'll be your server. How are all of you tonight?
Actually, I'm waiting for my dinner. I ordered the mussels.
Oh, how unfortunate. If I were you, I'd skip the mussels altogether. Really, I would. Actually, I would like to order dessert. All right, blueberry pie or creme caramel?
I'd like to have blueberry pie.
All right. Anyone else?
Water would be nice, but no ice. I've got sensitive teeth.
Hey, Rosie, this dessert is for today or for tomorrow?
The way the babies haven't been born. Unpacking the bags and setting up and planting lilacs and buttercups. But in the meantime, I got it hard. Second floor living without a yard. It may be years until the day